Hey, welcome to the top 5 railway projects recently completed in Africa. Africa is huge, with a population of 1.3 billion people. So moving the huge population requires mass transit transportation. That's why a lot of African countries are investing billions of dollars in railway infrastructure. There are many railway projects currently going on in Nigeria, Tanzania, Egypt, and so on. But we will be focusing on the railway projects that have been recently completed. So quickly, without wasting time, let's start with the railway project that was inaugurated a few months ago. But before that, remember to push the subscribe button and enable notification. Thanks. Number 1 is in Nigeria, the Lagos-Ibadan Railway. It is the first phase of the Western Rail Line, which begins in Nigeria's most populous city in the southwest and goes all the way to Kano in the northwest and terminates in Maradi in Niger Republic. The Kano to Maradi section is currently under construction. You can check out the video we made about it in the video description. The Lagos-Ibadan Railway is actually the first rail line in Africa to employ the continuous welded rail system. The rail lines have no joints, except maybe where there is a switch to another track. Let's see the route of the railway. Number 2 is in Ethiopia and Djibouti. Addis Ababa Djibouti Railway. This rail line is very important to Ethiopia because they are landlocked. It gives them access to the seaport in Djibouti. A total length of 666 kilometers of this line is in Ethiopian territory, while 93 kilometers is in Djibouti. This line is mostly a single track standard gauge rail line, except for the 115 km Sibita to Adama section that has double tracks. The rail line began operations just 3 years after the 34 km light rail system was launched in Addis Ababa. Okay, let's see the route of the railway. Number 3 is in Kenya, the Madaraka Express. This standard gauge rail line is the most expensive infrastructural project ever undertaken by the Kenyan government, and it is paying its dues, moving millions of tons of cargo and millions more in passengers. It starts from the huge port city of Mombasa to Nairobi and Naivasha. Upcoming extensions will take it to the landlocked neighboring countries of Uganda and South Sudan. This standard rail line has cut a journey that used to take up to 12 hours between the two Kenyan cities of Mombasa and Nairobi down to about 4 or 5 hours. Passengers and foreign tourists can also enjoy Kenyan wildlife while on the train. Let's see the routes of the rail line. How fast the trains running on the Morocco high-speed rail line is. It is called the Alborak. It is the only true high-speed electric rail line in Africa. It connects Tangier to Kenitra, Rabat and Casablanca. When they were testing the trains in 2017, the Alstom Euroduplex electric trains registered a whopping 357 kilometers per hour. Yeah, it is that fast and it set a record in Africa. They also plan to extend the rail lines to other southern cities in Morocco, which will ultimately push it to a length of more than 900 kilometers of high-speed rail lines. Now, let's see the route. Number 4 is another one in Nigeria, the Abuja Kaduna Railway. Nigeria is a huge construction site for railway projects. You can check out the video we did about the many railway projects going on in Nigeria. The Abuja Kaduna Railway is a 186-kilometer rail line that starts from Edo in the Federal Capital Territory and goes all the way to Kaduna, northern Abuja. We hope you enjoy the top 5 completed railway projects in Africa. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and remember to enable notification. Thanks. Enjoy the route of the Abuja Kaduna Railway.